Hi, I'm going to be showing you how to make some slime. It is going to be so squishy and cool. I'm going to show you how to make slime not sticky. Not how to make slime. So get your sticky slime. I don't like it. It's in a Ziploc. I'm just going to flip this so all of it can come out. It's so sticky. It's really sticky. So I'm gonna have to add something. What you're gonna do is get a little water and a spoon. Some water in there. Get your slime. Put it in the water. You're gonna like roll it around. Roll up your slime in the water. A little bit, okay? And after, get like a Ziploc bag and then like put the slimy water away from it. And open it up like this. Make sure your slime is not so big that it passes the Ziploc. And then you're gonna get your glue your slime. And take as much as you can. And as you can see, it's gonna be wet. And you're gonna have more water in there. It's kind of pink. Just my slime pink. Sweet. And then you just have to knead that in. Knead your slime in again. Knead it until it's not so wet anymore. But that's because there's water. You don't know yet. Here, it starts. Yeah. We should add a little bit more water. Also, if you don't have water and stuff, you could also use oil. If you don't have water. So I'm just kneading it in. It's sticky in some parts, but I'm not gonna put the whole slime in the water. I'm actually gonna get my spoon and fill it up with some water and put it right on top of the slime and knead it. Okay, it's done. So thank you guys for watching. Say bye to my slime. It isn't sticky anymore. Yeah, I can play with it now a lot. Bye guys, thank you for watching.